can't get into Blur's room. She locked the door. Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Hey, everybody. What's going on? It's Funtime Foxy, your favorite. Wait, was that something behind me? I don't know. But yes, hey, what's up? All I want to say is don't forget to like the video, subscribe to all the awesome channels down below in the description, and as always, don't forget to hit that notification button. And now I am going to get into Blara's room. Ah, Blara! Seriously, we need to talk about this craziness that's going on in front of your place. Come on, let me in. Blara! Where are you?
Hey, what are these loud noises I hear coming from this direction I hear?
Ah! You what? How did you? What? Huh? You, I just, what?
Explain yourself.
Well, look at Blur's room, okay? It's going crazy. I'm trying to figure this out. I want to fix this.
I don't think it's important. You know what is important?
It's spreading, though.
You know what is important?
What?
Living life to the fullest. Yeah.
Are you okay?
Yes, did you drink I'm better than okay, and I'm about to make you feel okay.
Did you drink another one of your experiments?
No.
Here, ow.
You gotta live life to the fullest. You gotta live each day like it's your last.
Okay.
Getting from point A to point B, that doesn't need to be easy. It's gotta be adventurous. Adventure, Foxy.
Yay, adventure, woo.
Here, I'll help you out. Jump on that.
Wow, this is so exciting.
Hardcore parkour.
Wow.
Hardcore parkour.
This
do
is
it.
So
oh,
crazy.
Oh,
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 wow.
Oh, he's doing it. He's doing it.
I would
it.
Never have thought to do this. This
All right,
is
check
so
this out.
Exciting.
Don't get scared.
Uh-huh.
Promise me not to get scared.
Yep. You done?
It's too much. It's too much.
It's not too much.
Too
this
crazy.
Is actually this
Wait,
is actually very easy.
We need a break. We need a break.
Do we really
five,
need
five.
A break? Hey, how's on that? Hey!
Take five. Oh, that was too extreme.
Okay,
too extreme.
We can go get here and get some juice.
I don't want juice. Juice is not extreme.
What are you talking about? It's apple juice bar. That's super
apple
extreme.
Apple juice is not extreme. Only orange juice is extreme.
Do you have orange juice? He doesn't look happy that I brought that up. I don't think he has orange juice. If he does, it's a special stash, and he doesn't give it to anyone.
Well, I don't know what to say to you, but do you think you're up for the challenge of being even more extreme?
Do I really have a choice?
Yes.
Ow, what the? Yes, let me off fire!
Feel the burn! Feel the burn! When you work out, you feel the burn!
Not literally! I'm not gonna... What the? I'm not literally... What the? Get out of the way!
Who are you talking to?
I'm not literally gonna feel the burn. I'm not gonna light on fire and just no.
Feel the burn.
Ow! Can I see that for a second? Can I?
No. You can see it.
Can I hold it?
No.
Preferably, can I hold it for 1 second? I promise, give it back. I promise.
No, you won't. You are not.
You're gonna trust
me. Meanwhile, we've known each other for so long, and you would dare lie to me?
I would
That's
give it back.
It. You get the gauntlet. Yeah.
Ow! Ow! I thought I was gonna die! Did
put
you
it out, put it out, put it out!
I'm trying! Did you seriously put this under me just in time? Ow! I'm not gonna be able to make this. No, I'm gonna die!
I believe in you. Come on.
Okay, this is actually a lot. Ugh. Oh, you almost pushed me off! Why, puppet? Why?
We need to be extreme!
I saw my life flash before my eyes! I actually haven't done a lot with my life, but there's some points in my life that make no sense. Why was I human at one point?
What?
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
You don't make any sense, but today is not going to be easy. Extreme does not mean easy.
You're a nerdy guy with glasses. It's really weird.
Extreme.
How is this extreme? It's a wall! This is a wall! I got through.
Oh, you got past it!
Was that supposed to be part of the... What was that supposed to be?
You're extreme. Here, chug down 7 of these.
I am not Freddy.
I know you're not. Here, chug them down. Hurry. 1, 2, 3.
That's even more extreme.
You know what? I can respect that. I can respect that. Here, check this out.
What are you doing?
You know what? We got to test. We got to make sure everybody's feeling the burn.
I don't like where this is going.
Here, just stand right there. No. Stand back. Here, I'm just going to destroy that. And I'm just going
to...
There we go.
You know, there was a ladder stall.
Oh, was there?
Yeah.
All right, I'll fix that. Check this out. check this out. Let me just...
Should I warn him?
No. We'll go together. We'll see how he reacts. Let's go to the other side. The extreme way.
I don't like where this is going. This is getting a lot of cleanup. I'm not cleaning this up. I'm just going to throw that out there now.
It's okay, buddy. Being extreme is what matters. You gotta take life to the fullest.
So I can't go that way.
I'll go that way. Is it stopping? It's stopping. Why did it stop?
Why does...
Hey, Bon Bon.
Oh, hey, guys.
Hey, what happened to the lava?
What happened to the door?
What door?
There was lava coming down here. What happened?
Bon Bon, think fast.
Woo! Pool party.
He's enjoying this a little
Bon Bon's
too much.
Yeah, extreme. Do you see this? Foxy, take some notes.
Wait, what are we supposed to do?
I actually don't know what's happening right now. All I know is we're surrounded by water, and apparently this carpet is soaking it all up really good. Wow.
Oh, you know what?
Guys,
calm down. Actually get rid of
calm
this.
Down.
Ah!
Calm down.
How are we supposed to calm down in a situation where we're basically... Yeah, he's gonna drown. He's tiny.
We're not drowning. Look, now we're gonna drown. Extreme!
Extreme! Oh my gosh, this is not extreme!
I'm safe in here. Get to the bathtub!
The bathtub doesn't seem any safer!
To the bathtub!
What was that you just said?
Hey, I'm back.
You have a lot of cleaning to do already.
This is not my responsibility. Being extreme doesn't mean you have to be responsible.
Yes, it does! If you're not responsible, then bad stuff can happen.
You sure?
Yeah, breaking legs, losing eyes.
I didn't do this. I'm leaving.
Fingers. You did do this!
Perfect. Clean it up.
You are evil!
No, I'm leaving. I'm out of here. See ya, nerds.
Puppet, come back. Clean this
See ya.
Up. Right.
Oh
now
my God.
What am I going to tell baby when she comes for her weekly inspection?
You're going to have a lot to explain. I'm going up to baby right now. Oh my gosh. Wait, baby's not up here? Huh. Oh no, that means she's down a little bit high. Okay. So that means she's over here somewhere then. Baby! Baby! Oh. Well, I won't tell if you won't tell.
No one has to see any of this.
Yeah, did you ever see where mine went? It was in my room and it kinda disappeared.
I don't know, but this one's mine. You can't have it.
No, that's definitely yours. This looks nothing like mine.
Yeah, he's so cute. And I've been hiding him in the tree, but I just like to take him out for a walk occasionally. Come here, little buddy.
Well, that's what you have to do with, things that multiply on their own. Wait, hold on.
Wait, what?
Does it multiply still?
No, he's kind of sad and alone.
Ah. So, Puppet's been acting really weird. He kind of flooded Bon Bon's room.
Weirder than usual?
There's lava near Blore's room. Almost killed
That's
me.
That's normal.
No, it's a lot of lava. I mean... Actually, come here for a second. You have to see this before, because he might appear.
Okay. Stay here, little buddy. Now don't go playing near the fire. I wouldn't want you to get burned.
So, okay. Puppet has this new mindset. Everything has to be extreme, hardcore, and...
Oh, Blore's room eked.
No, gross. this was Puppet. All Puppet.
Really?
All of this, even the wall. He's built on a wall.
Really? Puppet's so mild-mannered. Why would he do something like this?
Extreme!
There's your answer.
Oh. Where did that come from?
I don't know. I think it came from over here.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna go back to my room. I'm gonna check this out.
Oh!
Hmm.
Good idea! I'm going the opposite way. I can still hear you through the vents. I heard extreme.
Extreme!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, what?
I don't know where he is. He is shouting so loud right now.
I don't like to, you go
get
first.
Out of my room.
Yeah, yes, ma'am. Oh,
extreme.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
Extreme.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no. Puppet, why?
No.
Uh oh. He covered the exit.
I saved a little bit.
Oh, of course. Not save your friends, not save the small child, save Lul Bit. Okay, I see how you're adhering. Okay, what are you doing outside my room?
Being extreme, what does it look like? And you spell extreme without the E. Oh, capital X.
Question. Can we still get out of here?
If you're extreme enough, yeah.
I guess I can break this window.
No, that's cheating. Yeah.
Ha!
No. Nuh-uh. It was extreme. I punched that window with my fists.
Hi, Bon Bon.
Hey, Foxy, think
Hi
fast.
There.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. You're not
extreme,
coming
guys.
Keep your lava bucket away from my room.
No.
Hey,
go.
Ow.
Down.
Hey, come on. Foxy, that was pretty extreme. You pushing me over there.
Oh, 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 oh. No. No, why? Thank you.
Extreme.
Oh, baby. Ow. Oh, ow.
Foxy.
Ow.
Ow. Foxy,
oh,
stop.
Gosh.
When you're extreme, you have to think of for a little bit.
I told you this before you told me this.
Extreme.
Oh, my God. Oh, this is awkward.
Extreme.
Oh, my gosh. I almost died in many ways, in many forms.
Extreme.
I'm out of here. Baby, good luck. Oh, no, 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 no.
Wait,
you're not following
just gonna
me.
Leave me.
Yeah, I'm gonna leave you! You pushed to try to kill me!
I'm okay. Sorry!
Going to Freddy's room. He's never gonna find me up here. Freddy, hide! Hide me! Hide me! Huh? Is there anything behind here? Can I break this wall and hide?
Yeah, sure. There's something behind there.
Okay, good, good, good.
More books.
Okay, whatever! Okay, I'm still going.
Hey, wait, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Oh, you should really be careful.
Why is there a spot?
Yeah.
Why is there?
You're breaking into the sponge realm. If you go any deeper, the sponges will take you over.
What? I don't care. Close me in here. I don't want Puppet to know I'm here.
Okay.
Extreme.
Wait, do I get?
No, no,
do
no,
I
no.
Get
you
your
can
room?
Stop there. You can stop there. You can stop there.
Okay. Okay.
He's not gonna see. He's not gonna look. No, no. Oh, come on, Freddy.
What?
No. Okay. Okay. Act like I'm not here.
Okay. Look. That will never look there.
Yeah. I was just hoping it doesn't spill over. Oh man, the pepper's getting in my nose.
Hey, what are you doing?
Extreme, that's what I'm doing.
No, you can't be back there. That's my secret zone. Get out of there.
Secret zone? Freddy, what secret zone?
No, don't
but if you see Foxy, let me know.
Oh wait, Foxy?
Don't you dare.
Here, wait, come over on this side.
Don't you dare.
I'm going around.
Okay, go around.
Freddy, don't you dare.
What? But I wouldn't want to be a liar, Foxy.
I'm not here. You're not lying, because I'm not in here.
Okay. I'm not a very good liar, Foxy. I just... okay, I got this.
Extreme!
How did you get behind here? How did you get behind... What?
Hey, no.
What is that? No, I want out. I want out now. I don't want in here anymore.
My salt and pepper.
That is too much for me, man.
Extreme!
What's going on? Did he break in the sponge realm?
Yes, he did! Oh, what the? What are you doing over there?
Not the sponge realm! We gotta close it off quick!
What is going on? What's wrong with Puppet? What's wrong with everything?
I don't know. Puppet's yelling. He's kind of scaring me a little bit. Is he sick or something? Should I hit him with the stick?
Is he drinking energy drinks? Is that what it is? Maybe he's drinking energy
drinks. Oh, okay. I know how to fix this.
Do you
I'm
really?
Gonna hit him with this stick.
Stream. Extreme.
Look, it fixed him. Now it's like whack-a-mole. Whenever he pops up, you gotta hit him in the head again.
I don't think that's fixing anything.
Oh. Hey, what's Puppet? What are you doing? What's so extreme? What's that in your hand?
I'm being extreme. Being extreme is living to the fullest.
Oh, that sounds pretty fun.
Isn't this a little too extreme, though?
No. Alright, we'll go back to the basics. Foxy, come here.
We already done this basics. This is how I almost died.
Well, you obviously can't handle level 2, so we're going to retry level 1.
What
level
was one? Level 2?
I
want to
play. Can I play?
The lava.
I want to play.
You tried to kill me 3 times with lava.
Huh? This is easy. This isn't even difficult at all. So
I'm about to blow your mind, Foxy. You remember that wall I made back then?
Yeah, you just finished it.
Well, it was made with a purpose.
Okay.
Your job is to jump over that wall.
That's not...
Whoa. This is really symbolic of people, you know? We gotta jump over the wall in
Foxy,
our lives.
Oh. You've completed the extreme challenge, level one.
Okay.
Yay! He did it!
Come with me.
You ready for level two?
No, I'm not ready for... Do not... No. I see that in your hand. No.
Okay.
Wait, what's
we'll
that?
Do,
can I have
we'll
some?
Do the other level two then.
Oh.
I don't trust Bonbon. I'm not going down Bonbon. He's in extreme now, and I think it's gonna go way worse.
Oh no! I was fooling him.
Okay. Oh. I'll listen
How
to
do you,
you
feel about a hole to the void?
Oh.
So as you see. Puppet's going a little overboard. Bonbon apparently lost.
When did we get an aquarium?
We didn't. That's Bonbon's room.
Oh. Wait. Bonbon has a room.
That's he it. Had a room. He no
oh,
longer.
Okay. Okay,
it's an
good.
Aquarium now.
Neat. I want to be a fish.
Oh. Oh, it's...
Nope.
Well, we lost it forever.
How is he not dead?
I'm part fish now.
This
hey,
is
where'd you newbies go?
Nowhere! We're not here!
Right, you're right
Foxy.
There.
Oh, hello.
Hey, newbie, I have the final level 3 test for you. I'm that confident in you that I think you can handle level 3.
I don't believe so, but sure.
If you can complete level 3, then you will be masters. Be careful, don't move fast. You see this hole?
Yeah.
If you can jump over this hole, you've completed level 3.
Okay.
But if you fall in, there's no human way of getting back out. You're stuck down there.
Freddy,
forever.
You're alone.
Oh. Hey, wait. Oh, thank you, Bonbon. Now, how do we get out of here?
I went across the hole. You don't.
Hello?
You're stuck there.
Puppet, help us. Give us a ladder.
Hey! Oh, what the?
Oh, no!
Puppet!
Oh, great. Well,
hey, what's going on? Oh!
Don't...
Yay! Party in the hole!
Hey, what's that thing? This... And why is it there?
Oops.
No, not my baby. Don't you dare touch my baby.
In the hole it goes.
No!
Oh! It's getting too cramped in here.
Maybe we can use it!
Puppet?
Can we
talk about this?
Look, I'm gonna be honest with you. I wasn't expecting all of you to fail the extreme test.
I went over it 3 times!
But what I said was true. We'll look for new people to play your roles on the show.
What are you talking about?
We're just going to bury you there.
No!
Oh. Wait,
no!
What?
Puppet!
Well,
Puppet!
Guys, I'm getting very claustrophobic.
Don't dig down. If you dig down, Foxy will die. For real, though, don't dig down.
Well, I get very claustrophobic, and when I get claustrophobic, I get stabby.
How about this? We play a game of cards.
Oh.
Nope.
Okay. Who has cards on them? Oh, well.
Hey, get back here! Hey! Oh.
See you.
What?
Oh. Oh.
Don't leave me here!
Well, you know what? Now that they left, I kind of feel weird if I don't leave, so I'm just gonna...
Guys! Guys!
Hey, Foxy, I reconsidered. Up here.
Hey. What's up?
I've reconsidered.
Yeah?
I'm gonna give you one more chance at the show.
Okay. Can I come out?
Yeah.
How?
For you.
Wow, they left too soon.
Wait, where'd they go?
Remember I told you said don't dig down? How did he? How?
He's been here. I'm gonna set him on fire.
Hey, what are you doing? I'm trying to play cards. Get out of here. Leave me alone.
Extreme!
Nope. Nothing's gonna be too extreme. You don't even know what you're doing. You did none of the challenges you gave me. You're not extreme. At all.
I am way too extreme.
Oh.
Okay.
That's lying.
You
want to
know how extreme I am?
How extreme?
I dated Freddy's sister.
Okay, you win. You win.
Hey, Slime, where are you going? Come back.
Bye.
Bye. I'm going to go set your stuff on fire.
No? No?
Yeah.
No, 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 no.
Extreme!
Door's locked. No, you got in still! How? Don't!
Extreme! This is my place now.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, Foxy.
What?
You're pretty cool.
Thanks.
No problem. But I don't know if you're extreme, though. I actually didn't leave. I'm just hiding behind
you. Yeah,
this
I know. I know. I know. I see it.
So if you were to come over here, it'd be a little bit awkward. What'd I say? What'd I say?
I made it awkward.
You did.
You gonna say it again?
Yeah. Extreme hug?
Extreme hug.
Extreme hug.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out FuntimeShirt.com to pick up your favorite t-shirt or hoodie today. And also, if you want a fidget spinner, they have those too. And as always, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification button. And if you really enjoy the video, leave a like. It really does help us out. But yeah, guys, bye! Oh, wow, you're still here? Well, in that case, click on the video to the left to watch another one of our videos. Or if you want to, click on the right to watch a video from one of us or one of our friends. Well, anyhow, everyone, bye!